So here I am showing you the sugar scrub I'm about to apply to my lips. Sugar scrub is good to make them soft and more touchable. To rub it in, pretty good. 1 to 2 minutes is good. After you apply it, I'm gonna rinse it off and apply some lip gloss, and we'll see what it looks like then. The ingredients in this sugar scrub is sugar, avocado oil, and coconut oil, and a little bit of lemon juice, if you wanna try it yourself. Thanks for watching.